Now go.
It's your God whom you serve day and night.
Olorun re ti won sin to san toru.
Is he able to protect you?
O wa le daabo bo.
Daniel replied, you will reply.
Daniel ifo lati nu wo iwo no ko jade.
Forever.
Oni oba ko pe.
God has sent his angel and has shut the lion's mouth.
Olorun ti ran awon angeli re o si ti pa awon kinun lenu mo.
Is the power and the protection of God for everyone serving him.
Agbara ati abo Olorun wa fun gogo awon ti won sin.
He will deliver you from every evil work.
Yo gba o kuro ninu ise buburu
gogo. 2 Timothy chapter 4 verse 18.
Timothy keji ori keji ese keji.
2 Timothy chapter 4 verse 18.
Timothy keji ori keji.
The Lord shall deliver me from every evil work.
Ori kerin ese keji ni ogun Oluwa yo yo mi kuro ninu ise buburu gogo.
And will preserve me unto his heavenly kingdom.
Yo si gba mi de inu ijoba re
orun. To whom be glory forever and ever. Amen.
Eni ti ogo wa fun laye ati lai lai.
Now that's what the Lord will do.
Ohun to Oluwa yo se re.
I want to show you one verse of scripture.
Mo fe fi ese iwe mo kan han.
You need to mark it down right there.
O ye ko sami si gan nibe.
2 Corinthians chapter 1.
Corinthians keji ori kini.
Verse 10.
Ni ese ikewa.
For the people who are saying, yes, pastor, what you are saying, I used to experience that.
Oh, awon ti won so pe Oluwa mo ni iriri eyi.
I was like that. When I was a new convert, the Lord healed me. The Lord delivered
me.
And many times he made me to overcome all those things that had to come against my life. This verse tells us what he did in the past for you. He will do today for you. He will do in the future for you. The word delivered has three parts.
Oro ti a pe ni gbigba niyan o wa kun si pa meta.
Past tense, he delivered.
Ni tele o ti gba ni nigba kan
ri. Present tense, he delivers. He delivers.
Lowo lowo bayi o n gba ni.
In the future he will deliver.
Ni ojo waju yo tun ma gba ni.
Past, present and future, the protection of the Lord will be upon your life.
Nigba kan ri ni isisiyi ati ni ojo ola abo Oluwa yo wa lori re.
2 Corinthians chapter 1 verse 10.
Corinthians keji ori kini ese ikewa.
Who delivered, past tense, who delivered us from so great a death?
Eni ti o ti gba wa nigba kan ri ni eni ti o ti gba wa kuro ninu iku ti o tobi to be.
Look at the next part, and does deliver. That's present tense.
Ogbolohun to tele ti o si un gba wa lowo lowo bayi.
Look at the next part, in whom we trust that he will yet in the future deliver us.
Ogbolohun to tun tele eni ti awa gbeke wa le pe yo si ma gba wa.
You find that word deliver three times in that verse.
Ori oro pe yo gba wa ile meta ototo ni ese yi.
In the past he delivered.
Nigba kan o n gba wa.
In the present he does deliver.
Lowo lowo bayi o n gba wa.
In the future he will deliver.
Lojo waju yo tun gba ni.
If Jesus tarries,
bi Jesu ba fa bi bo re seyin,
and then we are coming back again together,
ta tun lanfani ati pada wa lekan si,
your seat will not be vacant.
Ijoko re oni sofo.
Your place will not be empty.
Ipo re oni sofo.
As you are here today, you'll be here again.
Bi o ti wa ni ilo ni o tun wa ni lekan
si. The next time I see you, you'll be stronger. You'll be healthier. And you'll be more prosperous. And the blessings of God would have multiplied in your life. He delivered, he delivers today, he will keep on delivering you. Number one. God's promise for all who serve him. Number two, God's power while you serve him. Number three, God's plan for those who serve him. God has a plan for you. Don't compare yourself with every Dick and Harry in the world. You're not a Dick, you're not a Harry. You are a special person serving the Lord. And God has a special plan for you. That plan he will fulfill. Your expectation will not be cut short. Waiting for your amen there. Jeremiah chapter 29. I'm reading from verse 11.
Jeremiah
chapter 29. Reading from verse 11.
For
I know the thoughts that I think toward you, says the Lord. Thoughts of peace and not of evil. To give you an expected end. Your expectation will come. Your expectation must come. Even though it has tarried until this time is a time of fulfillment for you. What did you think that God brought all of us together at this time? We have not done it like this before. Don't you know it's because of you? Don't you know he had you in mind? He knew what you were going through. And he said, I know the plan I have for you. I know the thoughts I have for you. Then it says, then shall ye call upon me, and ye shall go and pray, and I will hearken unto you. And ye shall seek me and find me, or ye shall search for me with all your heart. The time has come for him to wipe away your tears. And all those things you've gone through and you said, will this ever happen? Will this ever happen? Your time has come, it will happen.
Ati gbogbo nto ti la koja to nbere pe se kini o se se ba se asiko ti to yo sele.
Sometimes ignorance brings discouragement.
Ni opo gba iwa ope a ma mu ni lo sinu irewesi.
And ignorance brings a wrong action.
Be ni iwa ope o ma mu ni pe igbese ti o to.
Sometimes you are walking in a place.
Nigba miran bo ba nsise nibi kan.
You've been there for years.
O ti pe kanrin ke se nbe.
And then you'll be wondering, why am I here? I'm not promoted, I'm not moving forward. The people that came after me, they are climbing over me and they're going
forward.
And then you said, I'm fed up here. Even if I don't have any job, I'm not going to stay here again. Meanwhile, you are thinking like that, the management of that place of work, they are having a meeting. And the people who know your faithfulness, they are talking about you. They're saying, Mr. So and so have been working in this place all these years. It should be at this scale, at this level now. And so they all agreed in that place. And they said, all right, next month or whatever, his promotion will come. And to be fair to him, we're going to give him triple, because he should have got it this year. This year we had everything together, we're giving it at this time now. Ignorance brings discouragement. Ignorance brings a wrong action. Since you are ignorant of the meeting they are holding, you are ignorant of the decision they have taken, you write a letter of resignation. Enough is enough. If I don't have job, I know I don't have job. I will not face this ridicule in this place anymore. After writing the letter of resignation, luckily for you, you didn't just drop it with a secretary. Because the secretary was not in that meeting. You went to your boss.
You said,
my boss, I want to thank you. You have been nice to me, but the system has not favored me.
I decided,
I don't want to go without telling you. I've written this letter. I'm dropping my letter of resignation. And your boss said, you don't know the meeting I'm just coming out of now. In that meeting, we have decided that you have been cheated. We're going to be fair to you now. Your promotion is on the way. He says, take your letter of resignation. Go and share it. Be waiting for your right letter. Your letter is coming. And so if you have been discouraged,
I've
been serving the Lord. Look at this one. Look at this one. Look at this one. Ignorance brings discouragement. Tear your letter of resignation. You will not backslide. You will not run away from God. Your letter is coming.
Letter your rembo.
I said your letter is coming.
Money, where are your rembo?
Have you written your request?
So tiko, where be adura re?
What is it?
Onda.
Where?
Onda.
Why don't you stand up?
Eche to di deduro.
It's coming.
Ombo.
I said it's coming. I said it's coming. You are going to have it in Jesus' name. Open your mouth and talk to the Lord. Thank the Lord because he's going to repay all the people that are serving him.
He's
going to answer the prayer of all his servants.
He's
going to fulfill the promises he has made to you.
He
knows your life. You're significant in his sight. He will do you good. He will answer your prayer. He will destroy the works of the devil.
Healing,
he will heal you. Deliverance, he'll deliver you. Miracle, he'll work out your miracle. Promotion, he'll give you the promotion. He will preserve your life. You will not die in this condition. He will give you your right. He will fulfill his promise in your life. Tell the Lord, tell the Lord. He blesses the people that serve him. He blesses the people that serve him. The time of blessing has now come. Your time of blessing has now come. In Jesus' name we pray. Raise up those papers. Father, in the name of Jesus,
Baba,
I thank you for every brother and every sister. Those who are inside and those who are outside. In the youth hall, in the children's hall. In the campus hall, everywhere. As they raise up their prayer requests. Oh Lord, every detail of those requests, fulfill for them in Jesus' name.
Oluwa gbogbo ti be ninu iwe ebe adura yi e se fun won ni oruko Jesu.
Wipe all their tears away.
Enu omi je won nu gbogbo.
Take all their sorrows away.
Emu ibanu je won kuro.
All that discouragement in their hearts, cancel it in Jesus' name.
E fagile gbogbo irewesi ti be lokan won ni oruko Jesu.
They have waited until this time.
Won ti duro titi di akoko yi.
And they keep on serving you until this time.
Be ni won te won sin titi di akoko
yi. Nobody here will serve you in vain.
O se ni ti o sin lasan ti be ni.
The blessing of service will be upon all your children in Jesus' name.
Ibuku ise esin yo wa sori gbogbo awon mo yin ni oruko Jesu.
Those who are sick, heal them.
Awon ti won se asan mu won larada.
Those who are oppressed, set them free.
Awon ta ni lara etun won sile.
Those who have been facing difficult times in their localities, oh Lord, I pray, turn everything around for the better in Jesus name.
Awon ti won la igba ti o derun koja ninu aye won Oluwa mo gbadura e mu ki on gbogbo ko rorun fun won ni oruko Jesu.
Destroy all the works of the devil.
E pa gbogbo ise isoro.
Cancel every hindrance before them.
E fagile gbogbo idena tin be lona won.
They will go up.
Won goke lo.
They will climb up.
Won goke lo.
They will soar up like an eagle.
Won goke lo bi eye idi.
And nothing will stop their progress in Jesus name.
Ko si so ti o dena ire won ni oruko Jesu.
Every good thing they are reaching down on those papers. Or those who don't have any paper, they know it in their heart. Oh Lord, this is what I want. I pray that this day will be the day of fulfillment and performance.
ohun rere gbogbo ti won ti ko sinu iwe won iya ta won ti o ko sugbon ti won ni lokan oluwa mo gbadura e mu ibukun won se nu aye won loruko jesu
give everyone the fullness of joy
e fun eni kokan won ni ekurere ayo
and when we see one another
baba si tun pada rira
wa see your blessing upon everyone
a ri ibukun yin laye eni kokan won
confirm it in every life lord
e fi de mu lenu aye wa
jesus name we pray
ni oruko jesu ni agbadura
Permanent, what the Lord has done for, it shall be permanent, permanent, it shall be permanent, permanent, it shall be permanent, what the Lord has done for, it shall be permanent, in Jesus' name we pray. Almighty Father, we thank you, Lord, because you let us be under the grace. We thank you, Lord, because you are changing our story from this evening, and the testimony galore shall follow us. Thank you, Lord, because of everything you have done, what you are going to do, what you are doing. In Jesus' name we pray. Let's share the grace together. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Praise the Lord. Greet everybody. Say congratulations.
Yeah, I make coffee.